knows me and Matt, we are a pair. One day I get a phone call, and he's like, D, I'm in love. I'm like, no, you're not. So he's like, no, D, you don't understand. He's like, she's like a guy, but hot. And I was like, all right. I was like, tell me about this girl. Tell me about her. So Matt, in typical Matt fashion, goes off for about half an hour about the way she's so tall, and he loves tall women. He's like, she's so tall. And he's like, she's so beautiful, and the way she smiles, and when she laughs, she cringes her nose all cute and stuff. And I'm like, all right, bring her by. So he brings her to my apartment. We're sitting there and we're just talking, but it's weird because for the first time ever, I'm like non-existent. He's not even talking to me. First of all, I realized I wasn't his best friend anymore. Second off, I realized that he was in love. And third off, I realized that he'd gotten himself into more trouble than I ever could have.
Marriage indeed is the beginning of a new life. It's a chance at fulfilling long-held dreams and an opportunity for great personal and spiritual growth. Marriage thrives and continues to live as a promise of a beautiful dream come true.
Those are happy tears, right?
Gifts of laughter and a sense of humor. Gifts of hope, as well as seriousness of purpose, sensitivity, and a recognition of what is beautiful, what is important, and what is profound. And today you stand before this loving community of family and friends, ready to acknowledge, this one is my beloved, the one with whom I choose to create the rest of my life. Ashely, to be your wife, do you promise to love her, honor her, comfort and keep her in sickness and in health, and be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I do, baby.
All right, Matthew. Now you got to repeat after me.
I'm Matthew.
Take you, Ashely. To be my best friend.
To be my best friend.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my one true love.
My one true love.
I promise to encourage you.
I promise to encourage you.
And inspire you.
And inspire you.
To love you truly.
Love you truly.
Through good times and bad.
Through good times and bad.
I will be there forever.
I'll be there forever.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
To lift you up when you are down.
To lift you up when you're down.
To love you unconditionally.
To love you unconditionally.
Through all of our adventures in life together.
Through all of our adventures in life together. I'm hard. Good luck.
It is now my great honor and privilege to pronounce you, in the eyes of these witnesses, in the eyes of God and all the world, husband and wife. Please kiss your bride.